work with too. Your hair Absolutely. Is more manageable by using the mask. And if you want to pick it up, just so you know, the big 7 ounce is usually $32. Basically, we bonused in the 4 ounce with that for free. That is an excellent, excellent value. All right, let's talk about hair honey. So yes. Who needs hair honey?
Well, Mimosa Hair Honey is a hair pomade, and it's for frizz control, for flyaways, and for shine. And I don't even remember the last time that I sold Mimosa Hair Honey on HSN. So if you are a fan, you haven't seen this in a very long time. This is made with vegetable oils, with beeswax, with cocoa butter, with shea butter. There's no mineral oil. There's no petrolatum. So even though it looks like a pomade, and it is a pomade, it doesn't have the weight of a pomade. It can penetrate into your hair quite easily, and it just gives you some shine and some frizz control. You're looking at Brooke scrunch it into her curls. You can use it on your edges. You could use it on your split ends if you want them to look less frizzy, and a little bit goes a long way. You kind of want to melt it on your fingertips when you open up the jar. You sort of run your fingers across the top of the jar and let it melt onto your fingers, and then you apply it to your hair. Now, when I am testing a product like this, a pomade or butter for the hair, the first place that I put it is on my skin, and you're going to see what I'm talking about. You see how I put that onto my skin? And it just goes right in. My hand doesn't look greasy. It's not dragging. I can snap my fingers where I just had the pomade on my fingertips. I can snap. When I can do that, then I know when I put it on the hair, it's gonna soak into the hair and do what it needs to do, and it's not gonna lay on top, and it's not gonna make it greasy. Again, a little bit goes a long way. If you have very fine hair, this is not something that you want to use. If your hair tends to be a bit unruly, if when you blow it out straight, you have flyaways that are standing up, and sometimes we don't want to grab the hairspray or the gel for that. You can put a little bit of this on the back of your hands, get it onto your fingertips, and just run it through where you need it to lay down, and the hair will lay down.
Okay, so I have a question.
Yes.
I have these hairs right here on both sides, right in front of my ears. Mm-hmm. I call them goobers. I'm always like, girls, get the goobers. But they're really wiry. It's just wiry hair. Uh-huh. Okay, you know. And would this work for that?
I would try it when you're not going on air, just to make sure that it's not too heavy for it.
I just stuck it on.
Just a little bit of, okay, well, it looks fine.
Yeah,
so,
right?
So I would say it's working.
Okay, good.
Because you don't want it to be stringy.
Right.
But it's definitely going to make the flyaways behave and lay down.
Okay.
And it doesn't dry your hair. So gels and things like that will work, but they tend to be a bit drying. So okay. This is going to do the job without being drying.
So I think that goober help. We're going to rename it.
It's going to be
goober
pomade. A new bullet point on
That's
the
right.
jar.
It helps
with goobers.
Helps with goobers. Well, yeah, it's just that wiry hairs. You know those weird wiry hairs you get?
Yes, and
always,
the gray
they're
ones.
Right here.
The gray ones are
You're
always
not supposed
very
to say
wiry.
That part.
Well, mine are coming in.
I call mine just super light
I'm
blonde.
I'm letting them hang out.
I call them super light blonde. Oh, great. No, couldn't be possibly be gray hairs right there. Yes, of course it is. But anyway, it is really crazy because they're super wiry, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I literally just put it on, and I love it too because it doesn't feel gunky or heavy.
No.
I've tried pomades before, and they're just almost so waxy and so heavy, and they certainly don't work on my hair because it's finer.
And that's what I grew up with, pomades that were like that, and I could never really use them because they would make my hair stringy. And so when I began to make my own, I figured out how to change the texture so that it holds together and it's, you know, firm inside of the jar. But when you go to use it and you get it on your hands, it melts and it soaks in.
Yeah.
So it's using the beeswax as the emulsifier versus using something like lanolin or different kinds of waxes that are a bit heavy.
Okay. And by the way, we do also have AutoShip on this. So if you want to keep getting this and lock in tonight's price, you're going to get it every 60 days. So I love AutoShip because you don't have to worry about it. It's like me with my mask, my silly mask story. I panicked because I don't have it on AutoShip and it wasn't available.